good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have to bring you is live action from the A-League. It's Melbourne City, and they take on Wellington Phoenix.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come infield and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, a 4-4-2 system relies on good combinations all over the pitch. The front two, the central midfield pairing, the fullback and winger, and of course the centre-backs. If you can get these combinations right, you'll have a good team.
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Options in the middle. And unable to keep possession. He's using his strength to good effect. And that's going to roll all the way through. McLaren. Andrew Nabut. Promising attack, this. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Taylor. Ball. Oh, moving it nicely. Has someone to play it to. Can he put it in? There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the goal again, and you have to say the patience of the passing is outstanding. They're just waiting for the right time to penetrate, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
back underway. 1-0 it is. Aidan O'Neill. He's going forward well here. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. He has time to play it over. Shown inside. Can he keep himself? That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Who can they pick out? Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. And a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And a no-nonsense clearance. Strong play here. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. It's got to be! Oh, magnificent reaction. He's protecting it well. Promising possession, this. Ball's gone. O'Neill. Florent Berenguer. McLaren. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Ball. Moving the ball forward with purpose. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And now, passing it through. He can't hold on to it.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Hooper, Lewis, showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Matthew Lecky, Florent Berenguer. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Hooper. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Aidan O'Neill.
Florent Berenguer.
Andrew Nabut. Fruitful looking attack. Teammate in support. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Playing it in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, possibilities inside the box. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalize. Sutton. So a throw in here. Nabut. McLaren. And the cross is very much on. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Strong play here. Moving it forward. It needs an accurate cross. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Aidan O'Neill. And a tidy challenge. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And possibilities here. Chance to cross. Good work to regain possession. Andrew Nabut. The delivery. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Oh, good vision. Could it be? Couldn't quite hang on. This looks interesting. Is it going to be? And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. David Ball. Taylor. Lewis. Payne. Lewis. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And continues his run. Now he must favour the cross. Great opportunity, and he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Lewis, Gary Hooper. Now he's given it away.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Promising sequence. It's an opportunity. Can he put it away? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Over it comes. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Hooper. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? But they dealt with the threat posed. This might be ideal for the counter. No space for them here. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. He cuts it back. Excellent defending. ball. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Hooper. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Lewis. Taylor. Fenton. Lewis. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Gary Hooper. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. O'Neill. Andrew Nabut. Good movement. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. David Ball. Difficult to stop him. This could be the equaliser. Is it going to be? And he's in the clear. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Berenguer. Florent Berenguer. Well, potential danger. Nabut. Aidan O'Neill. This attack looks highly promising. Well read to ease the pressure. Is this the moment? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
I have to say, that's a good finish. He knew exactly what he wanted to do there. He's just passed it into the corner. That's a nice goal.
must say I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Playing with purpose and control. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Can someone get on the end of this? No nonsense clearance. Naboot. O'Neill. It's Jamie McLaren. And possibilities here. He did look on for them, but not to be. Now can they counter clinically? This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And over it comes. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Hooper. Well, from close range, not ideal. Oh, foul play, says the referee. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Florent Berenguer. Might be able to produce from this position. Well, no stopping him. McLaren. Cutting the ball back. Could be. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Strong play here on the shielding front. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Hooper. Using his strength to shield the ball. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Doing well to keep possession. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason, Stuart. He's putting in a really authoritative performance here.
Well, the keeper will be sick at the sight of him. He's been shooting from everywhere, and he's taken his goals really well.
chance to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that. This looks interesting. Is it going to be? And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front. Hooper. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in. Is it going to be? And he's in the clear. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper. Well read to ease the pressure. Is this the moment? And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Cutting the ball back. Could be. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Shielding the ball superbly. Sutton. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Good strength to keep the ball. Nabut. Could cross it in here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Now, will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Well, strong play here. Can he put it away? And pull back. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Can someone get on the end of this? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Can't miss, surely. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better.
Well, here it is again. And I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper. You have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone. And at this level, you're always going to be punished.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Lewis. Now he must favour the cross. Corner given. Who can he pick out? And the danger's still on. Really sound defending. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
Well, as you can see from the replay, the keeper tries to read the penalty, but he's sent the wrong way, and it ends up looking a very easy finish.
Good physical play. Lecky failed to keep hold of it. Ball. David Ball, and holding the ball up in a decent position. Effective challenge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Really well played pass. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Now what can they do from here? Dangerous looking attack. Well, taken away, he won the ball. Andrew Nabut. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Has the strength to hang on to it. Fine teamwork to win it back. Matthew Lecky. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Strong play here on the shielding front. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Over it comes. Able to deal with the threat. Lewis. Playing with purpose and control. And possibilities here. Teammate available. Textbook defending inside the box. Scott Jameson. Fine sequence of passes. Laurent Berenguer. Oh, big chance! Now a decent position. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Hooper. It looks promising. And using his strength to shield the ball. He's protecting it effectively. Lewis. They do pass the ball with authority. Someone to play it to, and a tidy challenge. flinging himself at it. Who's going to get on the end of it? Insufficient accuracy as regards the corner. That's a good-looking ball. Could reduce the deficit. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
They have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Now sending it in. And you need your defender to take charge. Can they get in behind them? He cuts it back, and this would reduce the deficit. Oh, could be. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really good bit of play. Watch how he turns his marker and composure to finish. That's a top-class goal.
Atkinson. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Ball. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Nabut. Chance here. Well, fine hold-up play here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Roofer. Gary Hooper. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Could cross it in here. This looks promising. That's all they can conjure for now. He's in control of the situation. Aidan O'Neill. He's going forward well here. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Roofer. Taylor. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, a lovely ball. And using his strength to shield the ball. Teammate in support. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Couldn't keep it. Roofer. He's using his strength to good effect. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. O'Neill. Promising attack, this. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Chance showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. And he read it well, intercepting it. 20 minutes to go in this one. Making progress. This could be the equaliser. Oh, it's unbelievable. Who saw this coming when there were three goals down?
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. Lecky. A really effective shielding under pressure. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Unable to keep the ball.
Well, it's been such a good game so far. Chances and goals at both ends, and all played at a great tempo. It's certainly been a good watch.
He has time to play it over. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Hooper. David Ball. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And giving it away. And attempting the through ball. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Lewis, Roofer. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. An attack full of promise. It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten at his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Berenguer. We're getting the ball forward. Poor pass. Hooper. On and on he goes. Roofer. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Delivered into the area here. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Naput. Scott Jameson. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Good strength to keep the ball. Hooper. You can sense the threat is there. Is it going to be? He's foiled them on his own. Jamie McLaren. Crisp tackling. Will he play it in? Touched onto the woodwork. Well, the corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalize here?
And they're making a change. Who can they pick out? And he did what he had to do defensively. They've got it now, what can they do? Wonderful chance! A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here!
Well, let's look at that again. I'm almost lost for words here, Derek. It's really sloppy defending. You can't be giving the ball away in such a dangerous area like that and not expect to get punished. It's just really poor.
Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? And using his strength to shield the ball. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Who can he pick out? It might still be problematic. And fisted away. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And he cuts in from the wing. Perfect challenge.
Well, not long left now, but this crowd have been brilliant. Can the players get a winner here?
Now, potential danger. He might be able to make it through. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Hooper. Ball. Can they nudge in front late on here? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Jamie McLaren might be able to produce from this position. Using his physical strength, can they forge ahead? Able to close down the shot. All the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. Now, sending it in. Well, tremendous block. And the referee has pointed to the spot at a crucial phase in the proceedings. And a chance to restore their advantage. And he slots it home with confidence.
Well, let's take a look at this again. Keeper's a little unfortunate, really. He read the intentions well, he's gone the right way, but when the spot kick is that precise, what can he do? I'm sure he feels a little hard done by it.
have a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Hooper. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Lewis. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Aidan O'Neill. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Promising possession, this. This could be the equaliser, but no. When your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of chances. They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes.
Well, let's look at this. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Atkinson. Berenguer. Level pegging, but can they change that? Laurent Berenguer. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. It might be on for them. Nabut. McLaren. And still looking for space. And the header just wide of the mark. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner.
Berenguer.
Gives it a go. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. This corner, do it. Over it comes. Not the best clearance. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, that's a fine pass. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, as you can see, that's a great bit of skill. He times this so sweetly. What a good goal that is.
into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Lewis. Hooper. Strong play here. Lewis. Oh, fine hold up play here. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
Well, really, no complaints whatsoever about his performance in this game, Stuart.
Well, he was brilliant today. Every time he touched the ball, he looked like scoring. No wonder he's got a smile on his face.
In it goes! Calmly converted! He cuts it back. Could be. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much... This could be the equaliser. Oh, it's unbelievable. Who saw this coming when they were 3 goals down? A comeback and a half. They've got it now. What can they do? Wonderful chance. A goal. Sheer excitement. Level again here. And a chance to restore their advantage. And he slots it home. Confidence. Trying to deliver it accurately. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely. With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing season.